I am aware that I'm bringing Dr. Nassif and Dr. Dubrow a very high-risk situation, and it makes me nervous. I'm not sure I'm gonna ever undo the damage that my doctor previously did to me.
Do me a favor, can you sit up? So he came through with the scalpel, I think, right? Mm-hmm. Through there.
Yeah.
So she has that neovascularization.
Yeah. All over the place.
Neovascularization is an indication of severe past tissue trauma where new blood vessels are growing into an area to try to get that area to heal. It's a really bad sign.
You're really collapsed right here. That means I have to add cartilage along here to pop it open.
Okay.
What does that mean? You'll be wider here, get your nose straighter. So I'm also gonna fix your inside, your deviated septum.
Okay.
Can you get a hole through your skin again? Yes. Can your skin start turning purple on the table? Yes, the whole tip can turn black and die.
I'm completely overwhelmed right now. Things may not turn out the way I want them to turn out. It does make me feel very nervous, very afraid, and a little hesitant.
One thing I can tell you that's for sure, if your nose starts to change...
We're not gonna cover it up.
Not gonna cover it up and ignore it, but it will be put under a microscope and treated moment by moment,
okay.
You know?
My mind is spinning. Like, should I do it or should I not do it? Should I just live with what I have already?
You are the one that's got to make the decision.
Right.
You need to make sure that you're willing and able to go for the third round.
Right.